Hello guys, we are back with a brand new video. I'm Josh from Wondershare Demo Creator, and we publish useful videos on how-to topics regularly. If you find our videos helpful and haven't subscribed to our channel, then make sure to hit the subscribe button now. You can also press the bell icon to never miss any updates from us. Let's jump straight into today's topic without any further ado. If you're a student currently in school and need to give a presentation, then today's video is for you. I'll be talking about how to pick a presentation topic, top 10 school presentation ideas, and how to make an impressive presentation. Let's start by finding out how to pick the right presentation topic for your school assignment. How to pick the right presentation topic? The best way to pick the right topic for your school assignment presentation is to have a goal in mind. It's easier to find a topic with a goal in mind. You can think about what interests you most and try to find ways to incorporate those interests into your presentation. For example, if you love history and love learning about historical events and people, then maybe a presentation on Abraham Lincoln, World Wars, or any other historical event would be interesting enough. Something around your hobby could be a great topic as well. Let's say you're a hobbyist artist, musician, animator, gardener, or something else. Whatever it is, you can talk about it. If that's not enough for you, then I'm going to give you the top 10 presentation topics in multiple categories. When it comes to presentation topics for your presentation, the number of options you have are limitless, but I'll only talk about the most suitable and best ones in 10 different categories. Current issues. If you want to give a presentation on current issues, then you can talk about the Russia-Ukraine war, COVID-19's impact, global inflation, climate change, etc. History. If you're interested in historical events and are always eager to learn about them, then there's no broader category of topics than history. You can talk about World War I or World War II, industrialization, different revolutions, the inception of different political ideologies, and so on. Literature. For literature enthusiasts, topics from a particular field in literary history could be a good choice. You can even talk about playwrights and Shakespeare. Science. Science is another category which is very broad, and there are plenty of topics to choose from, such as the universe and its components, human biology, quantum physics, etc. Culture. If you want to talk about something about culture, then choose a topic such as the evolution of parenting, religion and its relevance today, music and its impact, or globalization of culture, psychology. The field of psychology is an interesting choice, and you can prepare an informative and eye-opening presentation on topics like child abuse and broken homes, stress management for students, the impact of cyberbullying, and the importance of self-awareness. Health. If your interest or subject of the class is more towards health and biology, then you can give a presentation on communicable and non-communicable diseases, avoiding poor lifestyle choices, and the importance of vaccination. Education. Education is an important category and can be a great subject to talk about. If you are interested, you could prepare a presentation on topics such as the working conditions and salary issues of teachers, how education can be made available to everyone, or exemplary education systems in the world, life skills and social intelligence. Life skills can be an interesting and useful subject of your presentation. Some of the best topic suggestions would be how to cook in a health-conscious way, learning critical thinking, effective communication, social issues. There are several social issues going on today, and some great subjects of presentations can be on feminism and gender pay gap, racism, gun violence and school shootings in the US, and the LGBTQ community. Now that you have a bunch of great presentation topics to choose from, let's talk about how to make an impressive presentation. How to create presentation videos with DemoCreator version 6.0. Wondershare DemoCreator is quite popular among educators and students alike. Let's take a look at the step-by-step method on how to make an impressive presentation with DemoCreator. Part 1. Download and install DemoCreator version 6. DemoCreator has recently launched its latest version 6.0, which has many new features. You can download it using the link in the description and install it on your computer. Before you do that, you need to create a presentation on the topic of your choice using PowerPoint. Then you can record it using DemoCreator and present it to the class. Now comes the actual recording part after you've prepared your slides. Open DemoCreator and select one of the recording modes. We'll choose Start a New Demo Project. where you can set everything according to your needs. When you are in the Start a New Demo Project window, there's a collection of features and settings you can tweak according to your needs. Here on the left side, you can see clips. Open your presentation in PowerPoint and copy each slide and paste in the clip section one by one. This will shift your entire presentation to DemoCreator, where you can select Demo and Record to make an impressive presentation recording. If you look to the right side of the screen, you can explore the Camera tab to select whether or not you want to include your face to the presentation recording. You can also blur the background behind you or completely remove it. You'd also want to ensure that your presentation recording has your voice, which can be done by enabling the microphone from right next to the Clipboard tab. Once everything is set, you can hit the Demo and Record button to start the recording. When you stop the recording, it will automatically open in the preview window where you can open it in the video editor. That's all for today's video. I hope you are now aware of how to pick the right topic for your presentation and how to make an impressive presentation using DemoCreator easily. If you found the video helpful, then be sure to like it and subscribe to our channel for more great content. If you know any other quick and easy method, you can share it with others in the comments section below. Make sure to press the bell icon so you keep getting notifications for new videos, and thank you for watching this video. See you in the next one.